foresee no problems.
It doesn't look too strong.
Let's go.
A misguided
effort. Is there no other way?
Let's fight together. I'll show you my cutting going.
Yes! Yes! All right.
Watch out, everyone! Good thing, though. I'll show you my power. Together, I can do this.
I got it.
How about that? My heart is fulfilled. I call upon the rhythm of nature. It seems I must step in. Pay attention. I thought I was done for. Don't let your guard down.
Sup?
Evening. Thank you. Night.
Excuse me.
Welcome. Take your pick. This one. This one, thanks. 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 Have a nice day. How's it going?
I'm glad you're safe.
Can you take this? Yes.
Here comes the big one.
Yes.
How about that?
Yes! Yes!
We've been spotted.
Watch out, everyone. Don't push yourself too hard. Hey, what are you doing? How about this?
Go!
Prepare yourself.
I got it.
That took care of it. Yeah, we're doing great.
All right.
Get ready. Here they come.
Here we go.
Let's fight together. Let's go together.
How about this?
I'll shoot you down. Let's go together. Get ready. Here they come.
There's no other way.
Let's fight together. We have a good thing going.
Don't fall behind.
Don't let your guard down.
I got him.
Don't fall behind.
Don't let your guard down.
The big one.
We have the bear. Get ready.
Here we go. Come.
I can do this.
Let's try this.
Dragon!
Don't touch this up!
I'm ready!
Yes!
Here we go!
Pay attention! Don't let your guard down!
There!
I'm free on
how's
it!
How's that? Take this!
I'm with you! Enemy approaching.
Let's go.
Don't push yourself too hard.
Got him.
I'm glad you're safe.
Yeah. Got him.
We have her there.
All right.
We've been spotted.
Don't fall behind. It seems I must
fail. Can you take this?
Here you go.
There.
I'm glad you're safe.
Take this.
Let us fight together.
I got it.
I'm free.
Is there no other way?
All right! This power is mine!
I need it!
I need
a
thing!
I did it!
No!
I can't!
Oh, take this! Let's fight together! I'll take care of this!
I'm glad you're safe!
We've been spotted.
Watch out, everyone!
Dragon, we need your power.
I did it!
Yes!
Enemy approaching!
Is there no other way?
Pay attention! Don't let the guard down!
Don't
fall behind! Don't let your guard down! Pay attention! Don't let your guard down!
All right. We've been spotted.
I shall be your opponent.
All right.
I'm done. I'll see you from the heart. My heart is fulfilled. I call upon the rhythm of nature.
Don't get in my way.
I will defend you.
Don't get in my way!
Here comes a big one!
Yeah. Yes! Is there no other way?
You're not alone!
Yeah. How's that?
Never fear, Rin is here!
Alright! Mine!
I'll protect you!
Yes! We've been spotted!
Here we go!
Get ready! Here they come!
Here we go!
There!
Let's fight together! Time for a special attack!
Dragon! I need your power!
Let's fight!
Don't get in my way!
Take care of it! Understood!
How about this?
How about that? Don't get in my way! How about that?
Yes, we got it!
I can feel the power! Yes!
Oop, they found us!
I shall be your opponent.
There!
Don't
there,
fall behind!
There, how's that?
Take your guard down!
There!
There!
There.
It's over.
That takes care of that.
Enemy approaching.
Yeah.
Don't fall behind. Pull back your guard down.
Go!
We've been spotted.
I shall fight.
There!
Let us fight together. I will defend you.
All right!
approaching.
Watch out, everyone.
Pay attention.
Don't
let your guard down. Don't let your guard down.
How's that?
Take this. Here comes the big one.
Can we do it?
Let's go!
Don't
fall behind!
Go! Correct!
Power is high!
Don't let your guard down!
Take this!
Pay attention!
How about this?
Team members, step in!
Let's fight
together! I'll take your hand! Don't fall behind! Team members, step in!
Let me heal you!
Don't push yourself too hard!
I'm glad you're safe!
I'll treat your wound as done for.
My mother made you.
I'll treat your wound.
On the way is in danger. My mother made you.
Correct.
Power is high.
Don't fall behind.
Let's be done.
Yeah, we're doing great.
Yes! Yes!
I shall be your opponent!
By Mother Nature!
I'll treat your wounds! Don't fall behind! I will defend you!
Here we go!
There!
You're not alone!
How's that?
Never play your mother nature!
You're safe! We have a good thing going!
There! How's that? Yes!
How about that?
Alright!
Enemy approaching. I shall be your opponent.
There!
Pay attention!
Go!
How about you?
It's over.
Let's take care of that.
Yes! Yes!
We've been spotted!
The battle has begun!
There!
Pay attention! Don't let your guard down.
We've been spotted.
Come at me.
Yes.
Okay.
Hello.
I see.
How's it going? Welcome. Take your pick. Take your pick. Have a nice day.
Oh, hello there. Good day.
Yes.
Hello there.
How are you doing? Looking forward to it.
Welcome.
How's it going? Be careful! Thank you.
I'm counting on you. Good work. Would you like a forecast?
Something amiss? I do appreciate it.
All right. All right.
Hi. They're gathering the World Dragon's souls? What are they trying to do? They can't be. Do they want to resurrect the World Dragons? Use them against us?
World Dragons, eh? Well, they've awakened the Draco Machina from their slumber, and now, I wouldn't put it past them. Remember, they've already used normal dragon souls for those damn experiments of theirs.
Whatever they're doing, we have to stop them somehow.
Sorry to interrupt, but what are the World Dragons? I still don't really know.
Your Radiance does not know of the World Dragons?
I keep telling you, I'm not the Shining Dragon. I've never heard of the World Dragons before all this.
Well, you were cooped up in Galeritz for a while. I guess it makes sense you'd be out of the loop. Well, don't worry. I can give you a little private lesson if you ask nicely.
Thanks.
So, World Dragons are basically the most powerful dragons there are. They've been around since the world began. There's five of them. The Earth Dragon, the Sea Dragon, the Sky Dragon, the Dark Dragon, and the good old Shining Dragon. But at the end of Ragnarok, the World Dragons sacrificed themselves to seal Deus. Nothing was left of them but their souls.
Yet thanks to the Armonix, the Shining Dragon lived on. Though his body was destroyed, his mind remained intact. There are seven Armonix in existence, all of which were created from the Shining Dragon's own body. Long before Ragnarok, the Shining Dragon created these Armonix and bestowed them upon the people as gifts. When the Shining Dragon lost his earthly form, the Dragoneers played their Armonix for him. With that power, he persisted. I had heard the legends of your survival, but to see you with my own eyes? Truly, I am not worthy of such honor.
Point is, the World Dragons were the strongest of their kind. And that's probably what the Empire is figuring too.
But the Empire has the Draco Machina. And they aren't World Dragons, right?
Oh, definitely not. The Draco Machina are dragons that fought on the side of Deus during Ragnarok. They say Deus created them, but their power practically matches the World Dragons. They're kinda legends themselves.
After Deus got sealed away, the Draco Machina basically went dormant. And now, Princess Excel has woken him up for herself.
I think I get it.
Legends say that Deus held power beyond any mortal, and aimed to use that power to reforge the world anew. The World Dragons rose to oppose Deus, with the Shining Dragon in their number, and so began Ragnarok.
Besides the Shining Dragon, there are four other World Dragons. The Empire's got the Earth Dragon soul, so at least three.
That's assuming the Empire hasn't snapped up any others by now.
Right. But it's not like they could get all of them this fast. It'd be great to get all three, but we need at least one.
Hey, Lady Kirika, I don't suppose you know where we'd find a World Dragon soul lying around?
I cannot be certain, but I believe I know where to begin the search. The High Elves who allied with the World Dragons would have honored their souls and kept them safe in shrines. Yet I fear they would be nothing but ruins after so many years undisturbed. As we have discovered no such sanctums in the kingdom so far, there must be ruins yet undiscovered in this land. If we aim to find the World Dragon souls, I expect we will find them there.
It's not a lot to go on, but it's better than nothing. Let's head into town and see what information we can dig up.
Okay.
Good day. Hello there.
How's it going? Ruins, huh? You want something other than the places everyone knows?
Right. We're looking for any information on more out-of-the-way places. If you have any suggestions, we'd appreciate it.
Well, I don't know about any actual ruins, but you know Ladlam Caverns?
That's where we went to say Primula.
Yeah, they say that it was formed when part of the plain suddenly caved in a long time ago. Nobody knows exactly what's down there. Maybe that's what you're looking for?
Might be some ancient ruins stuck in the back of that old cave, huh?
This seems as promising a lead as any. I believe we should investigate.
But if you're gonna check it out, be careful. I've been hearing some strange rumors about it. I hear the place is haunted. Chock full of ghosts.
Ghosts?
My goodness, Agnum, are you all right? You've gone so pale.
Nope. All good. Just peachy.
What kind of ghosts?
Children. If you go deep enough into the caves, undead children will stalk you from the shadows. Just reaching out to you and screaming, get out.
Really, that's great.
I can't speak for the accuracy of ghost stories, but regardless, it seems we are bound for Ladlam Caverns.
Right, let's go check it out.
Welcome! What are we making?
thinking?
Hello there.